Hello everyone, and today Marketing Software Channel would like to come back here to share with everyone how to share an article to many Facebook groups at the same time. As usual, if people want to share an article, I will select that article and I click on the share button and select share to a group and I select each group one. Let me share to each group like that and let me share sharing all the group lists, and it will take a lot of time. Today I will share with everyone how I can use my software to work automatically. For example, this article, if you want to share it to many places in groups, first you need to copy the address of the ID of this article to convert this article to get that ID address. Once I have this list ID, I will switch to using the software. In the software, I enter my ID here and I can enter many of the articles need to share at the same time and then continue. Normally, if I want to share an address or group of lists, I'll enter the list here. If I only have one or two lists, I can manually enter them here. I need to enter a list and many examples. For example, if I need to find this international shipping service, I will need to find it somewhere around 100 groups, so I press start to let it search. Okay. It only takes about 10 to 15 seconds to produce results related to these group lists. And when I have this group list, I will see the direct selection of these group IDs for me to save this Excel file. Open the Excel file so you can have the ID range. This is the address of this group list. For example, when I need to send a lot, I choose to copy this ID into the software and paste it into the ID group section here. Then I log out and save this. The last step is to choose my Facebook account to send. If I send it, I can use many Facebook accounts at the same time. For example, I am using 68 accounts and when I press start, it will automatically share the article I have. You can share on the personal wall of these Facebook accounts or share on Facebook groups as you want. Now I will start everyone to see the results.